And foremost, I'd like to thank the whole Presidential Security Group for welcoming me in this program, no, the VIP Protection Course. Kumbaga, the individuals here in this course is chosen from all branches of service. So I was I feel very honored and privileged to be part of the PSG. The men and women here have their own stories of valor, stories of patriotism, and stories of services. So talagang nakaka-humble, nakaka-bless talaga na kasama ko ako dito sa mga individuals na ito. At I learned so much from each and every one of them, no? Not just how to protect a VIP, but I learned so much about myself also in this course. So talagang napakagaling, napakaganda ng course na ito. You know, the main objective is to protect and secure, of course, the first family, the president, and other foreign dignitaries here in the PSG. Sa lahat po ng, unang-una, sa lahat ng PSG, maraming salamat po sa servisyo po. At sa lahat ng branches of service, sa mga sundalo, our people in uniform, men and women in uniform, thank you very much for your service, and thank you very much for what you do for our beautiful country. Maraming salamat po. Pero i-encourage ko po lahat ng mga kabataan, mga kababayan po natin, you know, kung gusto nyo po, maging sundalo, kahit maging reserve, this is a service to our country, no? A way of giving back and protecting our country and being of service to our country. So maraming salamat to all men and women in uniform. Daghan salamat sa inyong tanan.